Waste is too good to waste. We are at the wastewater treatment plant of Land van Kuik. And the big installation you see here behind me is the TORWASH reactor. In there, the sludge is being heated up to a temperature of 200 degrees, where it stays for 30 minutes, and after that it's being cooled down and released from pressure, and subsequently pressed out with a mechanical press into a solid and a liquid fraction. The problem of sludge disposal is huge. Sludge contains mostly water, like 80% water. It's being loaded on trucks and transported to incineration plants. It's an expensive way of getting rid of your waste stream and non-sustainable. Our invention is the hydrothermal treatment of sludge. And what it does is that it changes the physical properties of the solids, so inside the sludge, so that you can efficiently remove the water afterwards. And on the other side, what's left over, we can use as a fuel, as a solid biofuel. TNO still supports us in people and in resources, so we do this project together. The innovation is the whole concept. So we treat sludge so that you can dewater it easily and efficiently. What's left over can be used as a fuel, but it's also an energy neutral system. It's a win-win-win situation. So in the Netherlands, there are about 312 wastewater treatment plants, and we have calculated that we can build and operate about 90 TORWASH installations in the Netherlands only. Our technology can be applied all over the world, so we have tested different types of sludge and it works in a similar way. We have to think big if we want to make steps forward. And maybe we are ambitious, but without ambition, a startup cannot survive.